Nowadays, information is power. People's right of resources and empowerment depend on having their rights to information. The effect of globalization creates the gaps of information and knowledge among the people of cities and villages in Bangladesh. This information gap is causing the rural people lose their control over resources. Bangladesh NGOs Network for Radio and Communication, BNNRC, and a few other organizations are working from year 2000 to ensure the voice of the voiceless. The diligent and unimpeded endeavor with the government's goodwill afforded peaceful settings of community radio. We started the journey in the year 2008. Community radio is transmitting programs based on information, education, local entertainment and development over 125 hours in a day and 840 hours in a week. Within them, 66 hours of programs are broadcast live. In community radio, there are programs like magazine, phone-in, radio drama, local development news, folk songs, talk show, feature and interviews, etc. These programs and news give out important issues as agriculture, health, education, weather, natural disaster, women and child, disaster management, environment, human trafficking, child marriage and many more. Listeners know about the income source. They find the source of increasing the income source and livelihood. For the first time, local people are getting the chance to participate directly in this broadcasting media. Community radio becomes the life of voiceless people and strategic weapon of their livelihoods.
ওখান থেকে যেদিন থেকে শোনা করি সার কম লাগে, কীটনাশক কম লাগে।
রেডিও থেকে আমরা খবরাখবর এবং দুর্যোগ বা বন্যা ঝড় তুফানের খবর নিই, হয়তো সংকেত পাওয়ার সাথে সাথে আমরা উপকূলের কাছাকাছি চলে আসি।
যে অনুষ্ঠানে যায় আবহাওয়া বার্তা নামে একটা অনুষ্ঠান যায়, সেটা দিয়ে আমরা দক্ষিণ অঞ্চলের মানুষ খুব উপকৃত হই।
During the time of Cyclone Mahashan, when the electricity connection is cut off in coastal areas, community radio helps people with information. Community radio becomes a good platform to open up dialogue in rural areas of Bangladesh. Marginalized people express their views freely about social, economic, politics, culture, and environmental issues. Community radio is spreading all over the country. Especially, radio stations are lodged at river erosion, prone to natural disaster, impoverished, electricity and modern communication and modern broadcasting disadvantaged area. For their voice, they will have confidence with the belief that the sun will rise again if it sets down. Someday, grassroots people will find lights in the darkness through community radio. Voice of the voiceless people will be assured.